back.
Yep.
Indy's dead, but we're gonna keep exploring and running.
Yeah, even though he's technically the explorer, so he's missing out.
Yeah. It's just another story that we get to tell at the dinner table, and he's gonna be completely oblivious to what happened.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a sage hat and an elixir.
Yeah. So let's give Harry the sage hat, because it'll probably...
Let's see what it does. Yeah. It could be a sage hat, but it could do, like, just physical defense or something.
Intelligence. Yeah. Who do we want to have higher intelligence? Probably Harry, right?
Yes.
So that would work.
I honestly don't know what intelligence does in this game.
Like, I mean, in most RPGs, it does nothing.
It usually increases your magic damage, but I don't know what it does in this game.
Yeah. Henry, who has the hat?
Who has the sorting hat?
The sorting hat. Yes, it's hat. So I'll give.
Only fodder can wear it.
No.
No, they're just, their inventory's full, that's why.
Yeah. So, Harry can wear it. It'll raise his defense by a lot. It'll also raise his intelligence. And, it won't raises the defense of, other magic users, I mean, should we give it to Indy or Harry?
What's, give it to Harry. He has 10 defense.
Yeah, so.
You have to use something from Harry.
Yeah.
And to
use, do we have any... No.
We are too healthy.
Oh, God.
Go to Indy.
One second.
What is everyone up? Someone has an elixir.
Yeah.
So use the elixir, and then throw something from Harry onto whoever had the elixir. For the open slot.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Fodder has an open slot. Just give him a bullet from Harry to Fodder.
Yeah. So, give bullet to Father. Father. Father.
And now you can give the hat.
Give
to Harry.
Harry.
Now he can equip it.
Harry equips. Oh my god. Okay.
Now let's go back.
Yep.
Run!
Okay. And keep it.
Oh.
That would be a good idea.
Wait. Bunch of eyes again.
Yep. You also forgot to reset the time.
That's fine.
Mm-hmm. Just wait for it to go to 20.
Yeah.
Now let's go. No, thank you. No, thank you. That would be a good thing to not fight.
Keep running.
Open the door. Yeah, so we need both green keys. And go up. Oh.
Not a Jargo. Yep.
Get him!
Get him! Aww. Run.
Yeah. Yep. The Jargon, what's this?
Perfect.
I'm called Healing Dew. If you're hurt, I can help you out. Oh, it's a... Shall I heal you?
Oh, that's perfect.
Well, I mean, we need something to... We need somebody who can use it. I feel like...
Give it to Fodder?
I mean, would it do...
Give it to Fodder.
Give it to Fodder, yeah. Alright, so...
It'd be useless right now on Indy because he can't use it. He's dead.
Yeah, so... Yeah. Fodder, yes. I'm trying to think of my closest people in here. Fodder.
So now we finally have a healing spell.
Yeah. Better late than ever.
Alright, go up. Sweet.
God damn it.
You had it before and then you switched it.
Yeah.
It's boss.
Yeah. Alright. Maybe we want to just use some healing items.
Use them all. You might need them in the fight.
Yeah. have a healing spell now.
That's not your, like...
Be gone with you. Oh, fuck!
Bringer of despair.
Oh, God. It's auto, sure.
You have, like, big attacks on anyone? Auto's not always the most efficient when it comes to using your strongest attacks.
Potter can skill and then do warp mirror. Oh, we can confuse it.
I'll try to.
And then skill. Thunder Mouse is probably the best best one to be. Let's see Thunder Mouse. Yep. And it has no effect.
Alright.
Yeah, auto would probably be most efficient.
What is Harry doing during auto?
It's casting the Spirit Ember.
I don't know which spell he has that does the most damage, but
It looks like Harry got rid. Harry regained some health. Alright. It looks like it should be a grass like element. So maybe fire does more. Oh, and Fodder is casting Healing Dew, but he's running out of MP. Alright. And now. Alright, so now auto again. And.
Holy crap. You one shot Harry.
Yeah. Alright. Just hope. Sometimes it's just all about hoping.
Yeah.
And it's just who drops first. And now Fodder's our last. Their last line of defense.
We got one attack.
I think it's, yeah, if I heal, it's not gonna...
You don't have the magic to heal, because you were autoing.
Yeah.
Auto magic. And...
Yeah. Okay.
And he has the first attack.
Yeah.
Well, that was unfortunate.
Yep, it was.
Like the stuff in the tower wasn't super... difficult,
yeah.
Though it hit a little hard.
Yeah.
And then he was like, just trocked us.
Yeah. Might be a good idea to just end here.
Yeah, go revive everyone real quick.
Yeah. Alright, bye guys. Try to do it well next time.
Yeah, we'll try not to die. Peace.